decide to go for this technique to support moms of little ones in order to be more present in the moment? And so in what ways meditation does support moms?
Yes, so I think as a mom, you give and you give and you give and you give. As a mom, it's almost that's what you've been doing all day. And there's a beauty within that. But you also still are a person and you still have your own needs, and you cannot take care of another if you don't take care of your own needs. And meditation is a very powerful way. So there's been a lot of studies done that show how meditation can support you to become more quiet in the mind, to be more connected with yourself. And that has a lot of positive benefits. Now, as a mom, as you're only giving, this is the little moment in the day that you're taking something for yourself. And it's this little me moment where the focus is on yourself and connecting to yourself. And this brings a lot of benefits and calm. So you will start to be more, because you'd be more in a present moment, you observe also the things that are there. You're less of a firefighter. If you step a little bit of a step back, and then you can approach the things in a different way, in a calmer way. And as you know, as all moms know, if you approach your kid in a calm manner, the kid is respond. Like, kids are incredible. If you talk about mindfulness, kids are so much better to be mindful than we as adults. We kind of lose that on our journey. And the kids, they feel, if you're stressed, if you're anxious, a kid will feel that. So the moment you are more calm, the whole responses you get are also in a much calmer way.
Yeah, thank you so much for connecting how this, like, with the child, because for me, when you tell me, like, it's good for me to be in the present, and so, I mean, I value it for myself, but when you mentioned that for the children also, like, really sense that, and I know that, but, I mean, I forget it so many times, like, the impact that it has on our children is like the thing that motivates more to work on that, being more in the present and practice things that help, like meditation, breathing. And so, because I realize how it has impact on my child, and because I really want to give him the best experience being with his mom and parents. So I want to improve that. Thank you for sharing this, like, link between.
Well, yeah, and it maybe even makes it sometimes, because I think as a mom, you kind of put yourself on a, like, second rank, and it's hard to then take something for yourself. So I think it's really nice what you're saying is you will do it for your kids. So if you don't do it for yourself, do it for your kids, because it really will create a different relationship. Also, you will see much more of what's going on, really. And it's so tempting to, when a kid has a tantrum, to respond, because that's, we're all energy, right? You give energy, you take it, and it's all about how you respond. And if you're able to remain grounded and remain in your own energy for a moment, so that you can give that energy to your kid as well.